Hey guys, and welcome to our channel update video for June 2018. I'm X-Creek, and that's Azelfan.
Hello.
As usual, Azelfan is only here to listen to me talk.
Yeah, and don't not mind actually me. I'm say just anything. Here. Whatever it is.
So yeah, we just finished recording Uma Musume and Hero Academia, and I decided to just record this now before I forgot, or I delay this to like 10 more days as usual. First we want to thank every one of our patrons for your support, especially for Monsi7 for being a like oh my god, what's the word for oh my god, English heart. X-Creek cannot speak. So for funding our live reaction to Helsing Ultimate, okay, we've been enjoying that. It's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool series. And yeah, there's still like how many episodes to go? Four.
It's still like, wait,
how many in total?
I think we got like 10.
Oh, was it 10? Oh, yeah, it's 10. Episodes, I'm crazy. Sorry. So there's still eight episodes, more, yeah. So there's eight more episodes. We'll be watching one for every week, hopefully without delay. And if you've been following all of our series, you might have noticed that we kind of stopped watching Layton, Catriel, whatever you want to call it. We are not really sure whether we should continue or not. Like, it was delayed because the sub was delayed like 2 weeks ago. However, when it already appeared, we thought, we're going to catch up on like Gangeon Online, Hinamatsuri, and Watakoi.
Yeah, those three shows.
Yeah, so we decided to delay it further. And then now we think like, the video doesn't really get that many views, and it's going to be like 50 episodes of this. Like, do people really want to watch us live react to this or not? I don't know. So, you know what? We're going to let you decide. So, if you would like for us to continue watching Layton, Catriel, or whatever, or Kanahanazawa Solve Mysteries, as I call it, then please comment in this video. So just say yes, please continue, whatever. I guess that's it, right? I don't think there's any other news.
Yeah,
there's no copyright strikes as far as I know. There's no copyright claims as far as I know
so far.
Currently most animes are in like episode what, 8, was it?
Yeah.
No, 8
should be
nine.
Done in like a month.
Yeah, probably a month or so.
Season will end, and we the new season.
Should we check the new like next season?
Yeah,
anime?
We should start checking the new season.
Yeah, well, not right away. Maybe probably we'll make a video of our watch list like next week or 2 weeks after this.
Yeah,
probably. So if any of you have any suggestion for next season's watch list, put it in this video's comment. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye.
けど、安心して死んでください。攻撃、私の任務を邪魔し